Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to show you how to make a double-sided copy on a Ricoh. So to do that, you must get a copy which is side by side, unless if you want to do something else. Look, this copy, it has information on each and every side, and this also, you can see there's nothing here. When you make copies, it's going to come here. So put this in the document feeder. You heard the machine say tip. The sensor sent that there's something. See? You heard that? You make the guiders touch nicely the paper, its pages. After that, you go to your machine. Here. Then you can see where it's written 2. Yeah. You press that 2. Then you can see what it gives you. Then you go here and scroll down to that one. Then after you say okay, then you say programmed itself. Then you can start, click on start, then you can see it's gonna go. See, it goes down, it's gonna go back. Same gonna happen this side. It's gonna come out, you can see it's gonna go back. So it means it's making double copy, so it took another one. Gonna do the same thing. Gonna go back. Done. Let's test our copies. You can see. Copy is fine. So copy is fine, and it's the same quality like with the old one. So anyway, that is fine. Another thing I wanted to add on, this is a Ricoh 171. Camera doesn't focus nicely. 171 SPF. So also a 201 does the same thing, and 161. Let me see if I can get you 161. Yeah, you can see that machine. I'm gonna go up. I'll show you. I don't know what can I step on. I wanted, let me see if I can get some here. This is a 171 also. I get a 171. Most of them are 171. I've seen a 161. Aha, okay, there's another machine here. This machine is called a 201. You can see that machine. That machine is the same as the machine I'm showing you. So, okay, the numbers are different, these ones, but you do the same things. So 171, 201, and 161. So, I wonder how can I access that. Can you see that? That is a 161. But I'm not reaching. I wanted to show you many machines for Ricoh. You do the same thing, which I'm trying to show you. But, okay. I managed to get somewhere. Yes, I'm here. Okay. You can see this machine. 161. They have the same settings, you can see up. 171, 161, and 201. You can use the same thing to do what I've shown you on that model. So I hope, guys, that helps. And if you have any questions, you can ask me. I wanna go back down. Okay, yeah. Remember, this is a machine I showed you, 171. can see the settings are the same here, the buttons are the same. So also it can print double-sided, you get me? So since it does that, that you can do it on a computer. You go to print properties, then you see if you can do that. So here I told you, just click here and yeah, then you go down, then you press OK. Once you press OK, it's gonna tell you that it's programmed. So programmed. Once you see that, then you press your copy. You understand? So there's nothing in the document feeder, so it won't make any copies. So another thing I wanna give you, a bonus: if you're making copies which are hard, are thicker, you can use this bypass. Open here, you put those thick papers here, slide this, then the guider, make sure the guiders are like this, then you can make copies. So because this is where you put your thick paper, or if this doesn't work anymore, it could happen like it doesn't work because it doesn't pick up the paper because this roller is finished. So when the roller is finished, you can tell the machine that I want to print using this second tray. This can be seen as a second tray. So that also goes with this machine. I'll show you another thing if you don't know. How to put toner, you just click here. These are bonuses. You press this thing, this guy, press him inside, but you first do take out this. Then you press this guy, okay, then you slide your toner out. You take this guy out. Get me, take him out, then that will be fine. Okay, put it back and close, then you, yeah, that's gonna be fine. So putting toner, one, how to make hard copies thicker with thicker pages paper, you use that bypass. And also our major thing was how to make a double-sided copy. Well, your machine, when it's doing a job and also you want to cancel it, you press here on hold, you don't leave, it will show you something, then you say yes, done. Another thing to switch it off, you switch it off here, machine is off, then you take it out from the power. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video.